Hello. My name is Jeff Patrick. I'm here to speak both as an educator and a resident of Port Richmond, where Memphis Street Academy is located. I live just a few blocks from the school. A few weeks ago, Memphis Street kids knocked on my door to sing Christmas carols. These are my neighborhood kids. Every longtime resident on my block talks to me about the major positive changes in student behavior outside the school since our turnaround began. I'm a founding educator at Memphis Street, and I've been teaching here since the school opened in 2012. Now in our sixth year, I can attest to the positive changes of the turnaround in both the classroom and throughout the neighborhood. In 2012, we walked into a school where students did not feel safe enough to learn. Fear and hostility defined the school's culture. We were asked to change that culture, and we were challenged with changing the academics as well, which we set out to do on a deeply personal level. Please understand this very important point. While terror and fear reigned, students could not learn as they should. I'm not here to speak on behalf of any school but my own. These are my kids, my neighborhood kids. MSA staff has been working over the past 6 years to teach students to resolve conflicts in a nonviolent manner. We've been doing everything in our power to work with students, parents, and the community to create a culture where students are not afraid to learn and grow. We work to teach the whole child. Our team leaders, coaches, teachers, and counselors discuss the future with our scholars every day. We want to make sure that their hopes and dreams exceed their immediate grasp. By the time our first year ended, I noticed that the students did not want to leave at the end of the day, taking advantage of the new clubs and sports they didn't have before this turnaround existed. This is when I realized how valuable the work really is. Teaching at Memphis Street is not just a job for me. It's my calling, and it's a privilege to be part of this school. And I'm one of just many, I'm one of many teachers who feel that way. Last night in our neighborhood, I ran into a former Memphis scholar named Angelo, now a senior in high school. Angelo attended the school when it was still Jones. We reminisced for a bit, but he talked to me about how different the school was before it became MSA. Stories of constant student fights and riots. Police were a constant presence. He went on to tell me how relieved he was once the turnaround started, and how the teachers really cared about him and pushed him, and how he really misses the school. It made me really proud to hear that Angelo will be attending Bloomsburg University in the fall. I'm so proud to see his future in action, his horizons broadening. It made me feel good to be part of what might have caused that. Our systems have evolved and improved over the years since our inception. Our academic and behavioral standards have increased and improved. Amazing progress is being made every day. We cannot go backwards. The sad truth is, if Memphis Street Academy loses our charter, there's no way the students will be provided even a fraction of what they have.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Gilbert.